And coming into this matchup, there has been a fire burrowing inside of this superstar.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly and the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary.
Does not get much closer to three than that.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues. Touches in.
Look at the torque. You can see the agony on her face. This is painful. Can she hang on?
She might tap out. Now, just pick the leg.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker. Tick tock. Knew what was coming there. Looking to take flight here. Here we go again. Double step there quick. She knows that now. Oh,
see a drop kick.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Takedown.
Knocks down in a rake ever knock you out. She turns it right around with a counter.
Uh-oh, double underhook.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.